the time. Baby, we meant to be. You got me smiling all the time. Cause you know how to give me that. You know how to pull me back when I go running, running, trying to get away from nothing. Yeah, you know how to love me hard. I won't lie, I'm falling hard. Yep, I'm falling for you, but there's nothing wrong with that.
What up, YouTube? What up, C Nation? It's your boy CB.
And CC.
And we are here for another. Yet another great video reaction. And today we're going to be reacting to Drake, Nice For What.
I heard the video was really, really good. We heard the song already, but I heard the video was good. That's why we decided to make a reaction to the video.
And you know I had to do it coming from the boot. He got that bounce in the background. You feel me?
I think he says on the song, he says shout out to Louisiana.
Yeah. I'm just saying. That's why I mean it. Well, actually, I haven't heard the song completely. I just heard a little the beat. She heard the song or whatever. So this is gonna be brand new for me. And you know, even though I'm not no big bounce fan, nothing like that, it still touches close to home, deep inside my heart.
But this is my first time looking at the video, so.
But before we even get into it, you know what you gotta do. Tell me what you gotta do, CC.
Subscribe. Comment. Hit that bell for that notification so you can get our notification.
Anyway, let's get into it, YouTube.
Who motherfucking representing it here tonight?
Don't, but see, that's. They got.
That was Big Freedia.
Hold on. Oh, I like this already. Turn this up.
Louisiana shit.
Something for y'all to cut up to you.
Get some weed. Get the weed, CZ.
Yeah.
Hey.
Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no so-so. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I've been people bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you're showing off, but it's alright. And you're showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life, yeah.
I fuck with this.
So this
is based on what, like showing like the good women
listen to the world. I mean, listen to the word. He's saying, I see what you bring to the table.
So it's basically him saying, look, he's saying about all that physical. You know what I mean? It's about what you can do for the team.
No, that's not what.
You see what you can do for the. You can see what you bring into the table. It's more than just bringing some ass and titties to the table. That's what I'm taking from it.
I understand.
So that's not what you feel?
Yeah, I feel that too. I do. I feel that too. This nigga just said ain't about what you.
No, she said, I see what you bring to the table.
I see that you humble. I see what you bring to the table. I also see that you are smart and it's not always about the glitz and the glam.
That's exactly what I just said.
Oh, so you was right. Everything I just said, he ain't say shit.
Without a mention.
See what, YouTube? Sometimes.
Dude, just. Oh
sometimes God. I be wanting to say, eat the cake, anime. Eat the cake. But I ain't that type of nigga because I'm a good dude. You feel me?
Hey, you really piping up on these niggas. You gotta be nice for what to these niggas. I understand. You got a 100 fans. You got a baby Benz. You got some bad friends. High school pics. You was even bad then. You ain't stressing off no lover in the past tense. You already had them. Work at 8 a.m. Finish round 5. Post talk down. You don't see them outside. Yeah, they don't really be the same offline. You know dog days. You know hard times. Doing overtime. Saturday, call the girls, get them gassed up. Gotta hit the club, gotta make that happen.
phone out, snapping like you Fabo. And you're showing off, but it's alright. And you're showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life.
Y'all like that shit, man.
Okay then. Okay then, Drake.
Why'd I end you with her though?
Drake's mom's a white woman, so sometimes he has
watch to... the breakdown.
Oh.
Oh, that's this is where he did his cover.
Okay then.
Okay
like
then, Drake.
I like that, Drake.
I like that, man. That was hot.
That was nice. I mean,
that was
I
not.
I have to say all in it.
I like that, man. I ain't talking about just the video. You know, the video was all right. I'm talking about the song itself. I could, you know, I like Lauryn Hill.
I fuck with Lauryn Hill.
So I know you love Lauryn Hill. I love so Lauryn Hill. I just like that vibe and hit the little bounce in it.
You know? I like the video. I think the video, the visual was excellent. I like the way he had all the women in there. I like the way he had a lot of women who are doing big major things, but
just not really
they don't
in the
get credit. They
like
don't get
that.
Credit like they
from
should
from the media
because,
like they should.
You know what I'm saying? Because they ain't out here doing no stupid ass shit or I don't love hip hop or nothing. So, but I appreciate that. I liked it a lot. I liked it a lot. Mm-hmm. I gotta say, I liked the video a lot. It was nice. Okay then, Drake. I see you. Well. Not that I see you,
because
you don't.
Nigga, I see you, because you know I be in Hollywood sometimes.
So, we hope y'all like this video. We hope y'all like the video too, and I hope y'all like the reaction to our reaction to the video.
Yeah, you did that right.
I did that right.
I hope y'all like the video, and I hope y'all like the video too. Then I hope you like our reaction to the video.
You sweat? You hot?
Man, it's hot as a bitch in this corner right now. It's like the sun is coming through. You see Jesus. You see him right there in the corner. God is right there beaming on me. Saying, get your life right, nigga.
Yeah, I'm not hot at all. And I got
they say, you know, they say dark, like, absorb that heat.
That's not what you tell me every day.
I'm not going to tell you what I tell you. But you know what I tell you.
You tell me that black attracts heat. Cheers. She
right.
Be hot as fuck.
But you, that's this. Black attract heat. But it's absorbed that heat and it's locking it in. And you chocolate too. Milk chocolate. Milk.
I'm dark milk chocolate.
You know what they call that? That chocolate milk they call you? That
chocolate
snow cone?
Snow cone.
Ooh,
that's
melting.
Some stupid
that
stuff.
Shit melt on your tongue, my nigga. Tornado.
Okay, so I need y'all to like, subscribe. Hit that notification button. Leave a comment. Tell us more things to do. Hit us up on IG. Charles and Cherish.
Yeah.
We're going to get a second social media because we just need to start trying to get our videos out there and get people to subscribe to our channel. So we're trying to decide on what social media. We know not Facebook or Fuckbook or whatever y'all call it now. We know not
right,
that.
Right.
So, yeah.
And also, pray to God and turn the heat down a little bit. I ain't in Florida, man. Help me.
It's Just a little bit.
Just a little.
I like the heat. We can't complain about it. We can't
complain, but Lord, peace.